Welcome back. Here we are. Homemade barbecue, Memphis stir fried Donna loaded fries. Donna meat bought from Ahmed Brothers in Hyde. I haven't made it myself. Now the barbecue sauce, again, I won't bullshit you, put it in a fucking bowl and tip it in. I haven't made it myself. It's from Asda. So yeah, here we go. I've chef mic'd the Donna meat as per the instructions. Get the chips on the old frazzle, again bought from Ahmed Brothers in Hyde. Yeah, mix it all up, load it on your freshly fried fries, whack it in the old oven, get that cheese melted. There you go, there's the before the oven, after the oven. Nice and melted. Now went for a nice sharp mature on there, just to add a bit more flavour. Whack it up on plates, there's the wife's. There's mine. Oh, please like, share and subscribe and follow. Help the channel grow for more great varied content. There it is on plate. There's my mountain. Now this is absolute comfort food. Excellent. The absolute flavours this is. Absolutely steaming hot. Hotter than the devil's underpants. Absolutely burnt me gob on this one. Really nice flavours, you know. The Donna meat, as I say, it's from Ahmed Brothers. It comes frozen, ready cut. You just bang it in Chef Mike. And then, yeah, you either wok it off with a stir fry or you can mix it in a bowl like this if you're doing loaded fries, and then load it on your fries, wang it in the oven for a bit, eureka. Got a nice, cheaper alternative takeaway. I would call this a fake away, but this is where the takeaways, a lot of them, who don't use the old spick donna, get the stuff from. So, yeah, there were me. That's the best I could do. I was absolutely defeated. Very nice, very rich, lovely sauce, lovely Donna, but sadly it defeated me. It was definitely a fat foodie delight. If you're in the local area, get yourself to Ahmed's Cash and Carry, get some of this Donna, recreate it yourself. When you get that takeaway urge, go for it. Thank you. Fat Foodie signing out. Peace.